In his time in Madison and now Champaign, Illinois head coach Brett Bielema entering today's game 9-0 all time against Minnesota as a head coach. The Gophers hoping to change that this afternoon. Let's head on over to Dinkytown. Maroon and gold seeking a third straight win this afternoon. Pick things up in the second quarter. Eighth and Kaliak Manis with a 31-yard touchdown pass here to Brevin Span Ford. The St. Cloud product plays bully ball and finishes. Gophers up 17-14 at the break. Move to the fourth quarter. Two plays after a turnover. Maroon and gold capitalize. Kaliak Manis, what a dime there. His third touchdown pass of the day. That one to Daniel Jackson from 31 yards out. Puts the Gophers ahead 26-21. Illini, the last laugh in this one, though. 50 seconds left. That's backup quarterback John Paddock. 46-yard go-ahead touchdown to Isaiah Williams. Second blowing lead in the fourth quarter this season for the Gophers. They lose 27-26 the final.
You can't make mistakes. And I thought we played really clean football for a long time. But then there's some catastrophic things that happen. And in a game like this, it gets magnified. I said this during my weekly talk, is whatever happens in November, good or bad, gets magnified.